Everybody all right?
I don't think anything.
Is that your house?
No, it's not.
Okay. Let me park here.
Thank you.
Should I dare ask, is this your house?
No, I'm not right here.
Oh my god, that's why you guys are so chill. Chill. Dump water?
Oh, you see, but it must, maybe it's jumping in the tree so that it's
set. Oh, perhaps, maybe? Perhaps. So do you know anything about these residents?
Yeah, I just talked to her yesterday, and then I came home today.
Are they?
Her vehicle was here.
Her vehicle is here right now?
No, it was here.
Okay, so meaning they're probably not here.
No, I phoned her 4 times. Not
and?
Answering.
Not answering. Let me back up.
We were here. We were over this path of garden, and we're crackling and crackling. We said, what the fuck's that noise?
Yes, what the
we
fuck?
We walked over here.
Sir, I was at Whitecourt Airport. Getting photos of the helicopters, and I saw this smoke starting, and I made my way. At the very beginning, I could see the smoke starting up. I thought it was a forest fire.
Yeah.
And then I get here to fucking house on fire.
Like I said, they were here.
How does that start though? Why does a fire start in a house?
It looked like it started outside the house to us when we got here.
Like at the back, right? That's look like it. That's what's burned. You can see that's what's burned the most, right? Yeah. Holy shit.